Hey, how's it going, non-existent YouTube fans? Tragic comedian here. Episode 2 of Tales from the Borderlands came out, and we're gonna play it. Like always, when these things come out, my current series is gonna be on hold until it's done, so Transistor's gonna be on hold for a tiny bit. But I'm still probably gonna record that tonight, most likely. In other news, it is now officially summer, and I live in the desert, so it gets really hot. And I've been having a few overheating issues. It's overheating for my video card. And this is my first summer running with my dual monitor setup, so I wasn't sure how my video card would handle it. Currently, on average for playing games, my GPU temperature is 102 degrees Celsius, which is crazy. So if you can hear it, it doesn't look like it's showing up in my audio readout, but I have two fans going, blowing cold air into my computer, because otherwise it would cap out at 120 degrees Celsius and shut off. So hopefully that doesn't happen during this. If it does, shit. But yeah, so that's to explain the fan noise, if you can hear it, and any weird issues that might come up later. So now that that's been said, let's start this.
Yes, 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 it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, Maveries. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other. With nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. She tried to stop him, but it was too late. The money was gone. But the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Oh shit, I got the chills. And they're multiplying. I'm not losing control, though. I'm fully in control right now. Oh, so excited for this, guys. Episode 1 was fucking fantastic. I can't wait to see how this turns out.
No, I'm up.
Hey,
I'm up.
Seriously, can you use your words?
Mouth is covered
just
in drool.
Wasting bullets with that thing.
Oh, so was her shoulder.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, oh, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you'll regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not
good for- Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese, buddy? You all right?
Acting kind of weird.
Hey,
what's your problem?
Reese, what is your problem? Ooh.
He gets headaches sometimes. Probably just a glitch in his wiring. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air.
I forgot about the timed options thing with this.
So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Good cover.
Computer, enhance!
This isn't fucking CSI.
I don't think
work.
It can hear you.
Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Ah! Or you can break it forever. Good fucking job.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah, yeah. She'll be fine.
It won't let me do it.
Come on, Fiona.
Oh, that was an A. I thought it was showing an R.
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
Alright, this bit then. That piece is fine.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Do you see a way out?
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Can I turn around and check what's up with Reese? Rise, sorry. Abandoned lunch tray. Nothing there? Alright. Strange cabinet.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they are very much not alive.
Okay. Anything else? No? Alright, I'll talk to you.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Okay. Don't be so pessimistic, man.
What's taking so long?
I'm trying to see if there's something I can do. Fuck. God. You both are so impatient and shit. Alright.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Is that the General?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
Is So it's like a pager going off. I know where this is coming from. I already looked at the strange cabinet. Yep, it's getting louder. It's coming from in here. Push the button.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
I said a couple seconds ago someone was in there. Oh my god, it was a pager.
Now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Just rip his eye out. Oh, come on. Oh. Gotcha. Or not.
Wow.
It's also my first time using a PS4 controller.
Yeah, he's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Oh yeah, I ripped the eye out. Let's do this.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Oh god, he's staring at me. Yeah, let's search his pockets. Fuck yeah. We might have cash on.
Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
How long has he been dead for? Not that much. Wow, that's quite a bit, considering what I found last time.
His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
It's because he got those dead fish eyes. Now I'm gonna assume I'm gonna rip his eye out and then he's gonna come back to life or something.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea.
Oh!
Any other idea would be a better idea.
God, I know where they're going with this. I've read horror stories. Fuck. Oh, not a spork. Oh, I'm gonna hurl.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Oh, God. Oh, God, no, why? Uh-huh. Oh, no. No. Oh, my God.
Okay, this is... Okay.
Holy shit, they're actually gonna do it.
You gotta do it.
I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just...
Just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay.
Okay. Here we go. Oh my god!
Why did that just happen?
Oh man, you split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing
it to me? Oh, they're not showing it.
I know, I did it. Right.
Oh my god.
Look,
I mean, I should have expected this from a Borderlands game.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
That'd be a good idea.
Here we go.
Hey. Oh, did I just...
Right, so far so good.
Oh, it's showing it from the inside. Oh my god.
I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please.
I might puke.
This is me helping.
Ooh. Ah!
You almost got it.
Oh
just
my god, this
thing.
Is...
Holding it to
brutal.
The thing.
Ah! Ah!
Whoa! I got it!
Grab it!
I don't got it.
Pick it up.
Vaughn! It's getting all dusty.
Pick it up, Vaughn.
It's just a peeled grape. It's just a peeled grape.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
I mean, I'd do the same thing. I swear I had him. I had that. I was gonna catch it.
Message 1. Athena. Gortis facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Was that Athena from prequel sequel?
General Pollux, memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand. Trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary.
I called it.
Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh no.
Oh.
Does that mean he was. Oh. When you scooped. Oh.
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we.
Don't. No. Just. Don't.
Oh my god, that's brutal as fuck. It's so metal.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at.
Oh. Ouch.
I'm fine.
Do you need
help? Our help?
No, I'm good.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
Yeah, now we can see it from his angle. I was curious.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day.
It's Rise.
Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Your new best friend of me. All right. Hello, Jack.
Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup?
You're kind of dead and scary.
Get over here!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try not to fight yourself again. You might short yourself down to death. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. The first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough.
What is going on?
Gawkers.
Jack, I want to know.
How are you doing this? Are you broadcasting from somewhere?
I'm broadcasting from 2 feet in front of you, close enough to notice that you're not doing what I told you. Getting a lot of talky-talky and not enough of the notey. No, taking notes. Let's fix that.
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird?
Stop
is
doing
is
that.
This isn't
stop
weird.
Doing that.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that!
Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible.
Oh shit, so he doesn't even know he's dead.
Die?
You know what? Let me help you.
No way.
I like Jack to an extent.
By vault hunters. I mean bandits. You called them bandits. Hyperion hasn't been the same without you. We'll find a way to get you back on top.
Yeah, we will.
No. I'm handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Give me a cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. This is my time. Give me.
What? No, no.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Seriously, you're dead.
Deal with it.
Yeah.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
Do you need our help?
Oh! Freeze!
So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing?
I think I'm
You're
losing it.
You're acting strange.
I think I'm losing it.
I think I'm losing it.
Losing what?
My mind, Vaughn.
My mind.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Loader friend! Yo, Loaderbot. Help!
Loaderbot, hey!
Yeah, help us! Yeah! Oh, I was hoping you would do this one-hand Superman thing.
Thanks.
What about the other two?
Get in! We gotta go!
Well, how did they get out? Nice jump. There was a very skillful jump there. I want one of those in the next Borderlands game.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason. That's what I thought.
I can find us a place to hide.
Why to find us a place to hide?
We're in the desert. There's nowhere to go.
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
You better know what you're doing.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it!
So I actually dodge things I do. Awesome. Oh, jeez.
Is that a Mega Mall?
Where the hell did they come from?
Oh no, Loaderbot!
Not cool.
I can't see! Believe I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
I got it.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Oh, cool. Actual, like, shooting mechanics, kind of. Pull the trigger, kill Vaughn. By accident, of course. Okay, that was weird. Could I not do anything
My
there?
Arm!
Oh, gotta get up!
What the motherfuck is that?
Rackhive. It's skin
Rackhive. It's a Rackhive!
This is not awesome!
What?
Reese!
I've seen a hive of racks. Right? I've seen a Rackhive,
no,
I thought.
No. Oh, that's bad. That's bad.
Sasha, help Bryce.
Help, Reese! I'll cover the
Reese.
Back. Oh,
come on. Get off. I swear I've seen rack hives in the other games before. They're not giant mobile things.
You ugly piece of...
Oh, good job being useful.
It's in my mouth. I got it in my mouth.
All right, where'd
it's
the gum go?
It's not gonna stop. Reese, talk to me.
Yeah, hit the guns. we have a bigger gun.
We have all the firepower we need.
That's right, go out like a badass.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Oh. Go! Gotta go fast! Song title, please. No? Okay.